Perhaps our first love killed us. Thoughtlessness, bitterness, essentially.